First one to the island is the very best paddler.
You mean very best, bro?
No, very best. We're going to see bears, right?
Right. And the very best paddler is me. Meet you at Bear Island.
Bear Island? Sounds like a lot of bears live there. So why am I going there again?
Oh, come on, Aviva. You said you wanted to know what bears do when they're not hibernating.
So why tell you if we can show you?
Well, on second thought, telling me would have been just fine.
Wow! Black bear!
Oh, no, you don't. I'm not going to fall for that one. You want me to slow down so you can pull ahead.
It's beautiful.
Yeah.
Does that mean you don't even want to see the cutest black bear cub ever?
Yeah, look, it's really there. Aw, qué lindo.
Really? Okay, I gotta see her.
Huh?
Where? Where's the bear?
Later, bro.
Huh? I win!
Aw, I knew it! I knew there was no bear.
There really was, and she went that way. Come on!
Where'd that crazy rock come from?
Up there! She's flipping huge rocks like they were pancakes.
And licking up the bugs on the underside.
Hey, good source of protein.
Oh, and the little cub loves to munch them up too. I'm gonna name him Bellyful, because he's getting a belly full of bugs. And his mom will be Pawflip. She's really got that down.
Oh, she's so strong. But I can barely move it. Get it? Barely?
Nice one.
It really is unbearably heavy.
Okay, enough with the bear puns.
Oh, but we just barely got started.
You guys really need bear hands if you want to flip huge rocks like that. I'm starting on a power suit. A rock! It's bearing down on us!
Nice! Good one, Aviva!
I told ya! Oh, some black bear fur. Now I'm going to start on a black bear power disc.
Tortuga to Bear Brigade, any update?
We found a bear.
Looks like a big rock to me.
No, it's up there. See?
Whoa! Cool. Strong.
Yep. One thing's for sure. Any black bear power suit needs lots of strength, because bears have serious muscle.
Cool. Let us know if you need anything.
Thanks, Cokie.
We need this rock off our backs.
Yeah. This is embarrassing.
Okay. While they explore Bear Island over there, we'll stay parked out here on the Pacific coast. Any sign of potential trouble?
Nope. Fridge is loaded.
I wasn't talking about an empty fridge. I was talking about those troublemakers, Zach, Danita, and Gourmand. Keep an eye out for them.
No problemo. I love when I get this job.
That is the ugliest sight I have ever seen. Trees, rivers, nature. What good is it all?
None! So, can I start the pavers?
Soon.
Ooh.
I, Paisley Paver of Pave Nature Incorporated, will make this island useful and continue with my mission to pave all wild places for future generations.
I like the paving part.
Look, the trees are all jumbled up, not in straight lines. The river's all twisty. There's no order. It's messy.
I'll show you how we'll fix that mess, Rex.
Hope it's with paving!
Conceive. Execute. Off. This will become... this!
Ah!
Now, isn't this better?
Oh, that's nice, Paisley. Real nice. The more pavement, better. What is it?
A mega storage facility. You've heard of mini storage? Well, this is mega storage.
Well, there aren't many people around here to use it, but who cares? Let's pave!
Remember, Rex, if we build it, they will come.
Yes! Ready to pave!
Just say go.
You may get the paving machines ready.
They went in there.
Whoa! I'm not going in there.
Always a good idea to give bears plenty of space, Aviva.
But what are the bears doing in there?
Well, let's find out with the flycam drone.
There's not much a bear likes better than a good berry patch. They can eat thousands of berries in one sitting.
Well, it's like they're going from one buffet table to the next.
Yup, and if it's not a berry patch, it's a tree full of beech nuts or acorns. Black bears are great climbers, not only to get food, but to get away from wolves and grizzly bears, too.
Huh? Chris, Martin, look! A white bear.
Huh? What? Where?
I saw a white bear right there.
White bear? Aviva, look. There are no polar bears this far south.
Yeah. See, there are three kinds of bears in North America. The black bear, the most common and smallest of the three.
The brown bear, or grizzly, is a larger bear that likes open spaces.
And the polar bear, a huge seal hunting specialist of the Arctic. And they don't live down here, so you couldn't have seen a white bear.
Yeah, unless it's a really lost polar bear.
Well, I saw it. And now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to add climbing features like sharp claws and foot pads to the black bear power suit. And when I'm finished, I might not let you guys use it.
Please?
The ground is mushy. It's so dirty.
I got you covered, Paisley.
Much better. Now that's what I call an improvement. Look, those bushes aren't even in straight lines. We'll replace them with an even row of storage buildings.
Bushes out, buildings in! Sounds good.
And that twisty river will be much better as a parking lot. We'll drain it and pave it over.
Yes!
Flatten it. Flatten it all.
Drain and pave!
I want this messy island turned into a mega storage facility by lunchtime.
Wahoo! Paving time coming up!
Let the paving begin!
What's she doing now?
Catching salmon, that's what. And it's a big one.
We gotta get in there and try to catch fish, bear style.
Guys, you might have better luck if you had bear powers, don't you think?
Oh, yeah. Awesome.
Wait, touching a bear? How are we gonna do that?
Chris, we already are. He's on our feet.
Activate Black Bear Power!
Whoa! I feel so big, so powerful!
Yeah! These paws are massive! Whew, I can't wait to get in there and catch some fish!
Woo!
Okay, bellyful. We'll teach you how it's done.
Hey, Chris! I got one!
Hey!
Nice Nice try, bro. You've got the features, but you gotta work on the technique. Watch this.
Looks like you need a little practice too, Chris.
Guys, look who caught the fish. Oh. The white bear.
Whoa, a white bear.
See? Who doesn't believe me now?
Of course, a spirit bear.
Yes, also called the Komodi bear.
How could we have forgotten about them?
This is the only place in North America where there are actually some black bears that are white.
White black bears? Are they albino?
No, not albino. It's just a rare hair color. Only about 1 in 10 black bears in this area are actually white like her.
That's so cool. But why? Why are they white?
Good question, and I'm glad you asked, because it's time for a Kratt Brothers experiment.
Uh-oh.
It involves the fishmobile and the miniaturizer.
Not sure if I like the sound of this.
We gotta do it for science, bro. Here's the plan.
What's that?
It doesn't sound good.
Somebody's gotta go check it out.
And, well, I'd really love to get into a fishmobile with a bunch of bears around,
I'll go!
Okay, we'll stick with the spirit bear and the experiment.
See ya! I'll be back! Glad I got out of that one.
Are you sure about this?
Oh, yeah. We gotta try to figure out why these bears are white. And it just might have something to do with fishing.
Here I come, bears!
Okay, it's Paw Flip versus Spirit. Who's the better fisher bear?
Getting into position.
I'm all ready, Aviva.
Okay, bears, on your marks. Get set. Go! Whoa, that's one for Spirit. And one for Paw Flip. And another for Spirit. Three fish to one, Spirit pulls ahead.
Getting louder. Must be just up ahead.
Oh, no! A spirit bear cub! No! Wait, wait, wait! Stop the machines!
You're in my way! That's so inefficient of you.
Excuse me! But what are you doing with these paving machines?
Progress, that's what. I'm Paisley Paver, CEO of Pave Nature Incorporated. I'm paving these islands for a mega storage, and you are messing up my schedule.
A mega storage? Really? But creatures live here, like that little spirit bear cub in the bushes.
You must be those wild Kratts I've heard about. Rex, would you clear the obstacle, please?
I thought you'd never ask.
Hey, what are you doing?
Animals are such a nuisance, and they just get in the way.
In the way? But this island is their home.
Not anymore. And now they're causing me delays. Do you hear that?
No.
That's time, and it's ticking away, and time is money. Now step aside.
Not until you give me back the bear cub.
Oh, well, if you won't move, I'll do it myself. Move him.
Hey!
Now just stay out of the way and watch. You'll like the changes I make to this island.
But no one even wants a mega storage here.
Roll on, Rex.
Yes! Full speed ahead!
Where are those bears?
Over there! It's Paw Flip! Look out!
Ooh, a miss from Paw Flip!
Woo, we saw her dark body above us just in time. But where's Spirit? I don't see her. Ah, that's it! That could be why Spirit Bears have developed white fur. It helps them get more fish. Fish have trouble seeing them against the bright sky and frothy white water.
Wow! That's another one for Spirit! Wait! Chris?
All right, Spirit, I think you win.
Yep, easy, girl. You win, 10-6. And you even found Chris.
Experiment's over.
please don't eat me!
Chris, are you all right?
Yeah. So now we know. A Spirit Bear's white fur is harder for fish to see than a normal black bear's fur. That's why they catch more fish.
Cool. It's like they have fish-catching camouflage.
Experiment successful.
Chris, Aviva, come in.
Mart, what's going on?
Paisley Paver is flattening Bear Island. We've got to stop her.
Wait, Paisley who?
Paisley Paver, villain.
All right, Martin, hold on. We're on our way.
Should I pave the whole hill, Paisley?
It's too bright. I can't see anything. A rogue rock! Rex, stop it!
On it! My pavers!
Oh, yeah! Two pavers down.
Where'd that rock come from?
Spirit Bears to the Black Bear Rescue! Bear Boulder Flip!
Reinforcements!
Yeah, your pavers are no match for my brother's black bear powers, Paisley.
That weird bear thing is your brother? That's unfortunate. Get him, Rex.
Bears are strong! And quick with the paw swat. And that Spirit's cub that you have.
Stop them! This minute!
More reinforcements!
Now's my chance. Hey, little Spirit Junior. How is that for some bear climbing? Hang on!
Ah! Reactivate Black Bear Power!
What? You're a bear now, too?
Oh, too many delays!
Aw, we're sorry. Bear hug!
I don't have time for this.
I promise, it'll only take a second.
What are you doing? Put us down!
Oh, no!
You're safe now.
Oh.
Take that, pavers! Paw swap power!
Oh, my pavers!
Oh, you want your pavers? Coming up! Here they come!
Get us out of here!
You got it!
Wait! Stop!
See ya!
Bear hug!
Bye-bye, pavers!
I really wanted to pave that island!
Don't worry, we'll find other animal homes to bathe.
Paisley Paver. There goes someone else we have to keep an eye on.
Yeah, I have a feeling we're going to be seeing more of her.
But right now, this cub wants to see his mama.
Oh, look! She has a black cub, too.
Aww.
Bear hug.
Well, mission accomplished. The bear's home is safe.
And that includes the home of the Great Spirit Bear, a special kind of black bear.
Hey, how can she have one black cub and one white cub?
In this part of the world, the bears can have white spirit cubs or black cubs. It's kind of like Martin and I. We're brothers, but my eyes are brown, and mine are blue.
Cool! Black bears are awesome!
And they have some cool creature powers. An all-around powerhouse of a creature that spends most of its time eating to get ready for hibernation.
That's great, but talking about spending time, it looks like we've got some cleaning up to do.
How's that for a start?
A very good idea, bro.
Oh, brothers.